Well, think about it. Played off the back of the goal. Tanev checked by Lagesson. And injured in back of the play is Brandon Tanev. 3:51 on the clock. Head trainer Mike Bowie comes out to take a look at Brandon Tanev. Take a look at it as we step aside. We'll check out his status when we come back. The late stages here from Climate Pledge Arena.
Tanev's a guy that likes to get in on the forecheck. You're going to see Lagesson right there throw the hit. Tanev ends up going down. And for a guy like him who plays with such energy and passion, he's a leader for these guys on the ice. He throws big hits. He's been taking big hits throughout this season. For him to go off like that, you definitely know something's not very well with him.
Edmonton has 29 hits tonight as opposed to 13 by the Kraken. Dave Hakstol looks on here with 3:51 left in this third period.